For this week's Manny, I'm going to be using Essie, and this is Kissed by Mist. This is absolutely gorgeous. It's a pink kind of bubblegum base, and then there is purple to blue shifting shimmer in this. Oh my god, I love it so much. I'm going to start off by painting all of my nails in Kissed by Mist. Like I said, this is absolutely gorgeous. In the first coat here, it is a tiny bit sheer. You can still see my nail line, but I still think this is absolutely gorgeous, and I love that flash. So stunning. And now going in for the second coat of Kissed by Mist. This polish is opaque for me. Gosh, you guys, this is absolutely beautiful. I love the pink base and then that pink to blue shift in there. So gorgeous. I love this so much. Now, being that I love this polish so much, I didn't want to do a lot to it, so I'm going to go ahead and use these 3D water decals that I received in a Fearless Nail Art box, just some flowers here. So I'm going to cut out a little design that I want, put it in the water, and then apply it to my nail. And then using Vibrant Vinyl's Fast and Hard Top Coat, this Manny is complete. I'm telling you guys, this is absolutely beautiful. For a mainstream brand to have a polish that is this blingy, I am just floored. And here is my final design for this Manny. I really wanted to concentrate on just the beautiful blinginess that is in Kissed by Mist. It is just gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. If you have this in a store near you, I encourage you, go pick it up. It is beautiful. Please leave any comments or suggestions below, and I will see you in the next one.